Our shastras recommend Kirtaniya Sadahari. We should always chant the holy names of the Lord. We should always remember Krishna and never forget Krishna. Yes, it becomes very impractical to carry the beads everywhere we go. So our prescribed number of rounds, we can chant very attentively, sitting in one place, on the beads. But apart from that, while we are traveling to the office, or while we are moving around in the house, we can continue to chant even without using the beads, and we don't have to keep a track of that.